Everyone, today our topic for discussion is Aherbal waterfall. So my dear students, as we know that Kashmir is famous tourist destination and has been a place of attraction for visitors, attraction for tourists for centuries. The lush green forests, sweet springs, perennial rivers and peasant climate of Kashmir has remained internationally praised tourist destination. And today we will discuss Aherbal waterfall. It's one of the important tourist destination of Jammu and Kashmir. So my dear students, as we know that the Aherbal waterfall is also known as Niagara Falls of Kashmir. Niagara Falls of Kashmir is a very famous tourist destination. Aherbal waterfall, as we know that Aherbal is one of the most peaceful place in Kashmir. Aherbal is a hill station in southwestern part of Kashmir Valley. Aherbal kya hai? Hill station. Kahan pe hai? Hill station in southwestern part. Southwestern part of Kashmir Valley. As we know that in Tahsil, kahan pe hai Aherbal? In Tahsil, Damal Hajipura, District Kulgam, Jammu and Kashmir. So Aherbal is a famous for natural beauty. As we know that कहाँ पे है? तहसील दमाल हाजीपुरा डिस्ट्रिक्ट कुलगाम में है, ठीक है ना? As we know that it is situated south of Srinagar, 75 किलोमीटर्स कहाँ से? श्रीनगर से, 75 किलोमीटर्स from Srinagar, south of Srinagar. As we Srinagar, main city or summer capital of Jammu and Kashmir, is Srinagar, ठीक है ना? So we see that Aherbal waterfall, it's located on Veshu River. Kis river pe hai? Aherbal waterfall is located on Vishau River. As we know that this Vishau River originates from Kausar Nag Lake. ठीक है ना? As we know that Vishau River is one of the major tributary of river Jhelum. Jhelum River ki major tributary hai Vishau River. As we know that Aherbal kya hill station, wahan pe aap hum dekhenge famous waterfall, that is Aherbal waterfall on Vishau River, theek hai na? So it lies, we see that kahan pe location hai? In Pir Panjal Mountain Range mein hai Aherbal waterfall. So as we know that it lies at an altitude of 2266 meters above sea level. Theek hai na? So we see that Aherbal is an alpine valley covered with pine and fir trees. Yaad rakhna, alpine valley covered with fir and pine trees. Theek hai na? So we see that this place is quite peaceful. It's quite peaceful place and suitable for expeditions, trekking, photography and fishing. Clear? अगर हम बात करेंगे हाईएस्ट वाटरफॉल इंडिया की, एज वी नो दैट द हाईएस्ट वाटरफॉल ऑफ इंडिया, अगर इंडिया के हाईएस्ट वाटरफॉल की बात हम करेंगे, एज वी नो कुंचिकल फॉल्स इन, कहां पे हाईएस्ट वाटरफॉल कौन सी है? कुंचिकल फॉल्स याद रखना, हाईएस्ट वाटरफॉल इंडिया इज कुंचिकल फॉल्स. कहां पे है? शिमोगा डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ कर्नाटका ऑन रिवर. किस रिवर पे है? This is situated on Varahi River. Yaad rakhna, Varahi River pe hai Kunchikal Falls. At the height of total height of the Kunchikal Falls is 1,400 93 feet. ठीक है ना, and this Kunjigal fall is the highest waterfall in India and second highest waterfall in Asia. याद रखना, second highest waterfall in Asia की second highest waterfall है Kunjigal falls. ठीक है ना, as we know that the second highest waterfall in India is Bari Pani. Bari Pani is the second Bari Pani falls. कहाँ पे है? उड़ीसा में. ठीक है ना, उड़ीसा में. And we see that the total height is 1309 feet. Second highest waterfall in India. Clear? Now the third highest waterfall is Nokila Kal. Yaad rakhna, Nokila Kal waterfall. Nokila Kal falls. ठीक है ना, Nokila Kal falls. कहाँ पे है Nokila? Nokila Kal falls is third highest waterfall in India. It is located कहाँ पे है? चेरापूंजी में. As we know, चेरापूंजी is the wettest place on earth. अर्थ की wettest place है चेरापूंजी. कहाँ पे है? मेघालय. ठीक है ना, मेघालय. ठीक है ना, नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया इज मेघालय. इज नॉर्थ ईस्टर्न स्टेट ऑफ इंडिया. सो एज वी नो द मेनी फेमस वाटरफॉल्स ऑफ इंडिया अमंग द फेमस वाटरफॉल्स इज जॉग फॉल्स. भी फेमस वाटरफॉल है जॉग फॉल्स. कहाँ पे है? जॉग फॉल्स. सो जॉग फॉल्स इज किस रिवर पे है? शिरावती पे. याद रखना, शिरावती रिवर पे है जॉग फॉल्स. कहाँ पे है? शिमोगा डिस्ट्रिक्ट ऑफ कर्नाटका. डिस्ट्रिक्ट कर्नाटका. ठीक है ना, एंड वी सी दैट द टोटल हाइट ऑफ दिस जॉग फॉल इज 829 फीट. ठीक है ना, बट द अहरबल वाटरफॉल इज इट्स यूनिक बिकॉज वी सी दैट it's around we find the natural vegetation as well as it's covered with alpine and fir trees. Clear? And it's situated on the height of 2266 meters. Theek hai na, altitude of 2266 meters. Clear? So we see that it's a famous place. Pir Panjal range ki famous place of Pir Panjal range. Kis river pe hai? River Vaishu pe. As we know, Vaishu river joins ज्वाइन करता है झेलम से. कहां पे? संगम. याद रखना, संगम. ठीक है ना, एट संगम लेज फेमस. कहां पे संगम? ज्वाइन करता है झेलम से, एट संगम. क्लियर? सो वैशु रिवर इज वन ऑफ द इंपॉर्टेंट ट्रिब्यूटरी ऑफ रिवर झेलम, जिसपे वाटरफॉल है अहरबल वाटरफॉल. क्लियर? सो dear students, this was all about Aherbal waterfall. So, video को देखने के साथ साथ चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करना ना भूलें.